gonna enjoy him because the boy is bugged out. And he's from Brooklyn, New York, straight from the motherfucking projects. Yo, give it up for Tracy Morgan. What's up, fly nigga? What's up? That's a fly shirt, too. It's a fly shirt. They make them for men? No, I'm just playing. Where you get it from? Bob Hope? Bob threw it out and you hope to fit? You ain't bad, nigga! I'll push your shit! You know, my shit is straight out the projects. What's up? How many niggas in here from the projects anyway? Yeah, I knew y'all niggas was from the projects. I smelled y'all steak motherfuckers when you came in. Yeah, you motherfucker, you wearing that new Project Cologne called Back Staircase. And your girl wearing a perfume called Pissy Elevator. And y'all wash up with the bubble bath called Cheese Doodle. Light on the cheese and heavy on the doodle. Now, I'm serious, man. Living in the projects is rough. And one thing about the projects you know is if a Puerto Rican family live on your floor. Right, mommy? You can smell them niggas soon as you get out the elevator. What you smell? Garlic, paprika, adobo. Serious, man. Then they be blasting that nasty-ass music that go with the smell. Yeah, you laughing because you know which music I'm talking about. Mommy, then you don't get a no go, then you don't get a no go, then you don't get a no. I'm serious. How many motherfuckers got cable TV? Y'all seen that Michael Jackson concert? Michael is a bad motherfucker. And in that concert, he proved how bad he was. Because he had hardcore niggas fainting at his concert. Hardcore niggas like you. Hardcore nigga. EPMD. Serious, man, niggas stand there like this. Mean as a motherfucker, I fucked your money up. Michael Jackson come on the stage, all the bitches come, a nigga just drop. Nigga standing there like this. Michael come on the stage, nigga just drop. Serious, man. Michael is a bad motherfucker, man. Like a motherfucker. I like sports, man. Sports is the shit. I like track and field. Track and field, the hurdlers, you be seeing them niggas doing the hurdles, but it seem like them niggas turn gay after they cross the finish line, right? You see them niggas at the starting line, they be having muscles, chest, arms, legs, pow. Them niggas be at the starting line. Gentlemen, take your mark. Shit. Pow. Serious, y'all, I'm about to get out of here. Check it out. Imagine if Michael Jackson was from the projects. Imagine if he wouldn't have never got the 21 nose jobs. Imagine if Michael Jackson started drinking Crazy Horse. Y'all wanna see my version of Michael Jackson from the projects? Yeah. All right, hit me off, DJ. Morgan. Peace, Ma. Give that up. Sabina, happy birthday. I'm out of here.